Okay, let's start with Astralis. I had face clan first, and after like, and after I decided to put them, I don't know why. So here I have 5 teams. We did first step. Sorry, my lovely Chinese fans, but I look at 0-3. But yeah, that wasn't like. So here I had 3-0 Navi. And Liquid, FaZe, Felt, Copenhagen Flames. So at the end, there was like 2 games, and I need like win of Vitality and Copenhagen or NIP, if you remember. And G2 has 0-3. Sorry, G2 fans, but you played so poorly before Major, so I decided that you will play like garbage. But they played really, really good CS, and here I have Furia over Gambit, NIP over G2, because for me it was actually 50-50, but I felt like the crowd with 10,000 people would let them to come to the finals, and I actually believed that I would make this crowd really silent. But at the end, G2 Hunter showed like this, and all our like and all crowd become ours. So it was easy advantage with crowd, especially against Gambit. And G2 in finals. Yeah, and I had Virtus Pro against Heroic. Like I wanted these teams to win, you know. I'm like, G2, I had them 0-3, what the fuck they're doing here? And Furia, yeah man, but Inferno, it was their Inferno, it was insane comeback, and something happened at the end. So yeah, but as you can see, I have the best coin ever, the gold one,